would have said quite the opposite.
One of the most vocal critics of mandatory EKGs is Dr. Benjamin Levine.
Why do you think doctors reacted the way they did to Dr. Halen's original kind of position that he was going to mandate the EKG?
Why do you think any large number of good doctors would say, we don't want you to do this? Is it because they're idiots? Is it because they want to hurt their athletes? Is it because they want to see people dropping dead?